Direct from Southern California, the car capital of the world, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Los Angeles Auto Show.
Please welcome Dietmar Exler, President and CEO of Mercedes-Benz USA and NAFTA.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mercedes. 11 months in, and it's fair to say that 2016 has been a fantastic year for Mercedes-Benz. And it is a very special year for me as well, as I approach the first anniversary in my dream job, leading the MBUSA team in the year of the dream cars. Here in the US, we just closed the books on the record third quarter. Backed by strong demand for our SUVs, and by the way, I'm proud to announce, if you haven't heard it, that we just won the 2017 Motor Trend SUV of the Year Award for our GLC. Pretty proud of that and appreciate that award very much. So, backed by strong demand for our SUVs, the all-new E-Class, and of course our dream cars, we are on track to deliver a very strong finish to 2016. And this strength in the marketplace is not limited to the US. Worldwide, we achieved record sales as well. And for the third quarter, we are up 11.7%. For our cars with the stars, that's a pretty amazing result. And ladies and gentlemen, the formula for our success is rather simple. It's a combination of an outstanding product lineup, an absolute focus on the customer experience, and great support from the best dealers in the industry. That's what gets it done for us every day. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's get to our first reveal. Let's take a look at our cars. And first, let's take a look at our latest dream car, the Mercedes Maybach S-Class Cabriolet. Mercedes Maybach means an unparalleled combination of luxury, of exclusivity, of hand craftsmanship, and industry-leading intelligence. And while our Maybach sedan is focused on an unmatched experience from the rear seat, our new Cabriolet is all about rewarding the driver. It begins with a powerful 6-liter V12 engine delivering 621 horsepower and a staggering 738 pound-feet of torque. We've built upon the stunning good looks of our S-Class Cabriolet and elevated its presence with new 20-inch wheels, a tonneau cover with extended wood trim, and signature Maybach design element. Its powerful front end benefits from a revised bumper and LED headlamps featuring Swarovski crystals. Inside the car, you'll find more extensive wood trim and the sinew leathers, which are unique to this model. And each Maybach Cabriolet will come with a custom set of luggage matched to the vehicle's interior. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a car designed to deliver the ultimate in top down luxury for our most demanding customers. And exclusivity is ensured with only 300 units available worldwide and only 75 coming to the United States. Now, for Mercedes, providing the best in every segment also means pushing our role as a technology leader in terms of efficient drivetrains. By next year, Mercedes-Benz will offer no less than 10 plug-in hybrid cars worldwide. You can see the electrified versions of our C-Class and S-Class here at our display right behind you. But of course, we have many more electric alternatives in the works. At the Paris Motor Show in September, we presented our new brand for electric mobility, EQ. EQ is the central part of our plan for EVs to make up between 15 to 25% of our global sales by 2025. Not only will this facilitate, will this be facilitated through the EQ models we plan to launch before the end of the decade, but our small cars will also play a big role in this strategy. Take a look. Ladies and gentlemen, smart has always been a front runner, and that is also true for electric mobility. The first battery electric smart was already launched in 2007. And with the new generation, we've extended the drive range to over 80 miles, more than enough in urban areas for which the smart was tailor-made. And we've cut the charging time down by as much as 50%. Our all-new smart fortwo electric drive will start arriving at US dealers in early 2017. So, ladies and gentlemen, so far we've talked about our most exclusive convertible and the latest in terms of electric mobility. Now, let's get to the best in terms of driving performance. And if nothing moves you like the sound of an AMG V8 engine, then this next dream car is definitely for you.
Tobias Merz, Chairman of the Board of Management of Mercedes AMG.
So, hello everyone and welcome here at the LA Auto Show. Dietmar just referred to the best in terms of driving performance. And today, we will deliver on that promise in many ways. Let's start with our new masterpiece for the open air segment. Recently, I've heard many people say that the GT C Roadster will take on that role, and I have no objections. But what makes that car so special? Just have a look. Not only does our GT C Roadster show sports car proportions in their most beautiful shape, but it also offers fantastic driving dynamics, a hallmark of the entire AMG GT family, led by the GTR, which stands for Street Legal Race Technology. In fact, our GT family carries pure racing DNA. And just last week, we announced plans for Mercedes-AMG to officially compete in the IMSA WeatherTech GTD Racing Series with our very successful AMG GT3 race car. Right now, the teams are taking part in the official test at Daytona. Look for more details from several of our customer teams in the coming weeks. Regarding our street legal portfolio, we also have great news. Today we have fantastic new Mercedes-AMG models here on our display, including the GLE 43, making its auto show premiere here in the US. Next, we will add the coupe versions of the GTC to our growing GT family. And on top, we are going to shake up the sports car world. As we previewed in Paris, we are working on the transfer of our modified Formula One powertrain for a road-going supercar. This AMG interpretation of a performance hybrid, we combine superior driving performance with unmatched efficiency. It will be another milestone in the development of our brand. So in this respect, we are very much looking forward to celebrating our fifth birthday in 2017. And of course, we are very bullish about the prospects for AMG overall, with much of that due to our growth here in the US. Thanks to the increasing number of AMG fans, we are well on track, and we keep pushing the pedal. And clearly, the United States is the natural home for our latest four-door supercar, the Mercedes-AMG E63. This car is nothing less than the new definition of the performance sedan, starting with our further refined 4-liter twin-turbo V8, which will be available in two output stages. With more than 600 horsepower, the E63S is the most powerful E-Class ever. But that's not all. Thanks to intelligent AMG cylinder management and other measures, it's also the most efficient V8 E-Class we've ever built. You will hardly find a better power-to-consumption ratio in any other car in any segment. At the same time, we've engineered the entire vehicle to also make it the most dynamic E-Class ever. To name just a few examples, the completely new chassis guarantees outstanding handling. Our all-new four-wheel drive ensures optimal traction in all conditions. Plus, we added some extra goodies, such as our 9-speed sports transmission with wet startup clutch, and my personal favorite, a drift mode for maximum fun on the racetrack. And thanks to our completely new chassis, the E63 offers the best combination of precision and driving dynamics in combination with long-distance comfort. All in all, our new E63 represents the biggest step forward ever, taken from one generation to the next. We've turned the most intelligent business sedan into an exclusive business jet on four wheels, which accelerates from 0 to 60 in just 3.2 seconds. And if you ask me, it looks simply great as well. Ladies and gentlemen, our all-new E63 is ready for takeoff. Please have a look.
So ladies and gentlemen, there you have it, the latest hammer from Mercedes-AMG, the all-new E63S. As Tobias just said, we've enjoyed tremendous growth with AMG here in the US over the last couple of years, and with fantastic new models like the GT Roadster and the E63, we feel we still have a lot of potential, especially in markets like here in LA. So thank you very much to Tobias and the whole team at AMG for bringing us these fantastic vehicles. They are part of our commitment to flex our muscles across every level of our product lineup. Ladies and gentlemen, our intention at Mercedes, our intention is to lead in every segment, with every technology, and with every design. And with the youngest, freshest, and broadest lineup in the industry, it is simply impossible for any buyer in the market for a luxury car to not consider a Mercedes-Benz. Thank you so much for joining us. And Tobias, please join me on stage. Thank you.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.